hook him back. Scooch. And I'm actually going to lose this battle. I don't want to go there. But I'm not going to lose this battle. Yeah, sure, Milan. I think you're at war with them, so have at it. Pretty much all the army is dead. So, don't really have to worry about much. I don't know if they go away or if it just stays there. If you're set as your rival, it doesn't cost you stuff to embargo. I think the top one is the... Shit, can't remember. I don't want to start annexing a vassal that then I lose the... Once I lose the... What? Pretty much. Yeah. Stop. I should think about what I want to do here. And, Picardy, I believe, is a... either. Okay. Probably want to do something like that. I don't like that Calais is sitting out there. That'll give me a claim on it anyway. I think I want this one, actually. And the reason why is I believe this goes over to England if he dies in the war. I've got just a few more years. I'm not England, I'm Austria. Occupied. All right. Yeah, let me just check this one. No, maybe I get it. Oh, actually, that's the easiest way to check. No, I don't. So, if he was to die, get that one. And all your money. And, annul that treaty. And, yeah. Boom. I hate how it says, regrettably, we have lost the reconquest. Like, because we won. Is a core. Diplomacy. What I'm gonna do is I'm going to, let's see. Now they will accept, and then I can just sell them back their stuff. This a little. Let's see here. Send a gift. I don't get defended our territory. And then just improve relations. That sucks. That really sucks. An X. It sucks because I'm at. Oh, I'm only at 2. Oh, why did I do that? That was dumb. Dumb. Wallace. Where's Wallace? Ooh. Over there. I guess maybe the king isn't going to die, the king of Burgundy. Unfortunately. Oh, I can put you back on patrol. I can probably start building. Yeah. To start challenging the English. Supporting the independence of Naples. To end, huh? That sucks. It should also tell you, like, what's happening with your dynasty, because that's actually more important. Like, this guy. This guy, Brambert, because before that was a, you know, would have been a, whatever, a war. These guys to get rid of this. rid of these things. Come out. The diplomatic relations. It's good to not have those. When I need them for doing things like personal unions with Poland. Or something. Definitely need the money. See this HRE map. It's funny. I can almost get there. So, what else could I do? Not much. Which kind of sucks. Do I have a claim on you? I can get a claim. Why can't I fabricate a claim on that? Like, it's right next to me. Like, I understand that that's the capital, but that's kind of bullshit. Alright, we're gonna have to do it the other way. Loan offer. A little bit of loan. Not too much. Hostile? Who's hostile? I'm not hostile. How can I not fabricate a claim? That's frustrating. And I'm gonna take a break. I'll be right back.